When I wrote this song, after I wrote this song, I thought, what's going on in the song? It could be seen in two different ways. At first, I thought, is this a song written by some perverted old uncle who lives in the back carriage house or whatever? But it's really not. It's a song about spirits. It's about dead, long dead relatives. This is a song about a cousin of mine who died in the Vietnam War. His name was Jerry. And this is how it goes.
Still looking.